This has been a long day, but a very fun one. Hopefully everyone here is having a good time as well. We actually have a surprise guest that we hope will actually appear. She's actually in the room right now. Lisa Larson Kelly, which
Oh, hey,
we'll ask her a few
Lisa.
questions about video in
That's
our next.
awesome. Yeah, Lisa knows what's up.
Yeah, very cool. She knows what's up. Yeah. All right, so the stage is all yours. I'm taking my mic off. And it's all you.
Right, James is here again. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm James. I'm kind of one of these designer developer typies. I work for a company called aro.ie. I don't work for a Fortune 500 company, but my opinions are still my own, surprisingly. I don't speak at many conferences, but I do quite a bit of Away3D stuff. I don't live in New York. That's actually the view from my office. I live out on the west coast of Ireland, and it's absolutely lovely. You can go fishing on your lunch break, which is just superb. You're going to have to bear with me on this one. I'm winging it slightly. I've just spent 2 weeks without a computer or the internet, moving into a building site, and I'm sitting here in my office now at home, just surrounded with boxes piled up everywhere, and I'm just perched in the middle of it with a computer and a brand new internet connection. So I'm putting my flash hat back on, and I have a presentation, and I'm going to talk for a bit about the cool bits of Away3D and why it's such a lot of fun. I'm going to show you a little bit about how to get up and running with Away3D. And the good news is it's really, really easy. And it's also a whole load of fun. So if anyone feels like just rolling up their sleeves, just playing about for an evening, go straight for it. You can do an awful lot of cool stuff with it beyond games.